everyone, I'm Mommy Elaine, and for today's video, I'm gonna do a product review about this Kenda products.
Anti-aging set ito.
May kasamang soap, toner, sunscreen, and regenerating cream.
Ayan, so babasain ko lang yung face ko. For the soap, kinat ko lang siya into small pieces. So para yun lang yung gagamitin ko na portion. Ayan, so yung pinaka-ladder niya, yun yung ilalagay natin sa face natin. May half-deep part lang ito after washing.
After washing my face with this Gonda soap, I'm gonna use a toner. The product description of this toner is an exfoliating and whitening astringent. So, I suggest that you use a patch test before using any skincare product dahil iba-iba naman tayo ng skin type. So, after applying a toner, I will use this sunscreen gel SPF 30++++ nila. So, ganito kapag binuksan. Ayan.
So, this one, yung ginagamit ko nga pala is 10 grams.
It's very important that we use a sunscreen every day, kahit nasa bahay lang tayo. Ito sa morning, ganyan. Naka-sunscreen ka kapag morning. So, kapag evening, ang gagamitin mo is regenerating cream na. Ganito yung itsura niya. So, binuksan niyo. Ayan. So, wala namang smell ito kapag nilagay niyo din.
Sa gabi, after washing my face with the soap and applying toner, so night cream ang ilalagay ko, yung regenerating cream.
So in my case, after using these products, after 3 days ko na siyang ginagamit, nakita ko na nagpipeel na yung skin ko. So additional info, pag nagbabalat na yung skin natin, hayaan lang natin, huwag nating kutkutin. So peeling is part of natural healing process. Kaya hayaan lang natin siya mag-peel off. Kasi the more na kinukutkot natin, mas magkakaroon pa siya ng bacteria. This can increase your risk of infection. 3 days, kasi meron din ako ditong parang bakas ng kahapon. Nandas dito na ang tagal-tagal na hindi nawawala. So, pagtingin ko, natanggal siya. So, effective naman sa akin yung product. And nag-lighten po yung iba ko ditong mga spots, ganyan. So, effective naman siya sa skin ko. Iba-iba naman po tayo ng skin type. So, you better check if this one will fit for you.
Don't forget to like and subscribe!